I'm not saying you shouldn't be contented here. I'm just doubting that you are. I think if you saw a chance to get out from under, you'd unload this place.
This place? This place happens to be my only world. I grew up in that house up there. I had a very happy childhood. My mother and I were more than happy.
You look frightened. Have I been saying something frightening?
I don't know what you've been saying.
I've been talking about your mother, about your motel. How are you going to do it?
Do what?
Buy a new one. In a new town where you won't have to hide your mother.
Why don't you just get in your car and drive away from here, okay?
Where will you get the money to do that, Bates? Or do you already have it, socked away?
Shut up!
A lot of it. $40,000. I bet your mother knows where the money is and what you did to get it. I think she'll tell us.
Where's that girl you came here with? Where is she?
Mrs. Bates.